Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we'll show you how to recover Gmail account
without phone number and without recovery email.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
So what happens when you try to log into your Gmail account? If you forget your password and you are clicking on forget password and you don't remember your last password or recovery email, don't click on try again and again. If you will try to log in your account again and again, your account will be locked. Google will consider that your account is in danger and somebody is trying to hack your Google account. So your Google account will not be recovered. So now we'll show you how you can recover your Google account. Now you can open any Gmail. Click on these three lines which you can see at the top left side. Scroll down. Here you will see last option, help and feedback. Click on it. And then here you will see option send feedback. Click on it. Now here you have to write down this stuff. You will guess this stuff in video description. So after writing this stuff, you have to send this one. Here you can see thank you for the feedback. Now you have to wait for some time.
A few moments later.
And then after 48 hours, you will receive an email. Here you can see we have received the email also. You have to open this email. And then you will find here your account recovery link. You have to click on this link to reset your password. Now here you have to enter your new password and confirm password. So in the same way, you can also recover your Google account. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.